I'm not a doctor, but I...
Justin, what kind of guitar are you playing?
I'm playing a Carter Paulson.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Carter Paulson.
Two wonderful guys in Santa Cruz made this guitar and custom made it with the Bears
logo. Oh, I thought that was a sticker. Are you serious? Well, now that's just the greatest guitar ever.
I agree.
We'll fall to pieces, but your love releases me. Suddenly when you came to me,
I'm here with Agent Oahu.
Hashtag.
Hashtag Agent Oahu. You're going for the Magnum PI Agent Oahu look today.
Yeah, state hood.
So, what's the new listing? What's the new thing on the market?
Oh, well, it's funny you should ask. It's John Yamasato's old apartment.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, that's right.
It's 802 Punahou. By the time you see this, it will hopefully be sold. And so, too bad I'm free.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ain't got my PhD. Before you, I was majoring in history. Yeah, I tried to find.
Okay, whenever you're ready.
Alrighty. Hi, YouTube world. We are here with Justin Young. He just got done laying down five tracks.
It felt like six.
It did feel like six. That's right. We wanted it to be six. But thank you so much for coming in. We haven't seen you in a while. What's been going on lately?
Ooh.
Well, by the way, you gotta talk kind of loud because of these guys. So you gotta yell.
You can be loud.
So, let's see. I have been playing with Colbie Caillat for the past month, filling in her for guitar player. One of the songs I did today was actually for the TV show The Walking Dead, which I wrote and produced. It's what I love, so I like to perform it. And yeah, just been working with other artists in LA and working on some new stuff coming up soon.
Nice. And when are we going to be able to see this new stuff?
I don't know. This is sort of like the debut of everything.
That's right. Yes. You're hearing it first on High Sessions.
Fresh new music.
Like just wrote it this morning.
Which song was for The Walking Dead? Because I'm behind on my seasons.
It was on, ended up, they put it on the soundtrack, like the songs of zombie something that you got it with the DVD.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Called Strawberry Swing, so.
That's not the one.
Oh, no.
Isn't
that the one?
That's a cover song.
Oh, okay,
that's
which
a cover
one?
Play cover. So The Walking Dead song is called The Way I Walk. The Way I Was.
Correction, The Way I Was. Sorry. The other one was Colbie's song too, though, right?
No.
It was Coldplay.
Coldplay, Strawberry
Song.
Yeah, she recorded that for The Walk. But I wrote it, so I'm going to play it whenever I feel
like
it.
That's right.
And I like the song, so.
Do you watch The Walking Dead?
I do watch it, so.
Do you watch The Walking Dead, Skylar?
Oh my god.
It's so good.
I will watch it now.
I don't know, I haven't watched season 5 yet. I stopped at season 4.
Season 5 is so good.
Really?
Better than season.
Oh, okay.
No, okay. You keep watching.
I watched like 3 episodes, but I have to watch them in order.
Oh, no, now it's on Netflix. You can just blast through that
in
like a couple weeks.
Yeah, I've been seeing it for a while.
Yeah. So we love the show, and they approached her to record a song, and they were trying to pitch songs that she had already recorded, but they hadn't used, and they didn't like any of them. So they're like, you should write one, and she didn't write one. And I was like, I'm gonna write one, and they pitched the song I wrote, and they're like, cool, let's do that. And then they're like, you can produce it. And so I produced it.
Nice.
Cool. Wow. We love the show, so it was like easy to.
Yeah. Awesome. So, is there anywhere that you're playing regularly that people can see that?
No.
No. They just gonna get lucky or get you a high session.
I am playing regularly on YouTube.
That's right.
High session.
That's right. You can watch him every day on High Sessions if you want.
And they can follow you on your Twitter or whatever?
Yeah.
You can follow me on my Twitter or whatever. Twitter is at Justin Young. My Instagram is at Justin Young Music. Facebook is Justin Young Online.
Nice. And then, I've been hearing some rumors in the air. Are you engaged now? Congratulations.
Thank you.
When's the big big day.
I don't know. Neither of us are like big wedding people, so I don't know. We'll do something nice that we will enjoy. Then maybe have a little party.
Maybe. John. Yeah, there you go. Came in. This guy, John Yamasaki.
I'm there.
Call him.
Hey.
Well, thank you so much for being here and for doing your awesome songs, and make sure you check them out on our YouTube channel.
Check me out.
Bye, everyone.